Good morning, sir. Good morning, sir. We are here to interview you for our interview subject, which is the topic would be the four terms manual of Papua City Budget.
Good.
Good morning, sir. I'm Mark Garvin.
Morning.
Edward Villegas.
Good morning, sir. As a professor in Papua, what is the most important standard of the institution?
So I will change my answer. So for me, for example, I was answering from the standpoint of an administrator. I will answer you as a professor. So if you're a professor, if you're new to the system of Papua, it would be a complete shock, electrifying shock. Why? Because for a very short span of time, you'll be trying to complete one subject in a very small amount. But try to think about it. If you compare the number of hours one would be dealing with one subject, it's just the same as if you're teaching the regular semester. Because the total number of hours needed for one subject to be completed would be from 42 to 46 hours. It's still the same as that of Papua. Because if you count 10 weeks times 4.5 hours per week, would be 45. We still have one more week. Alright, so we're averaging around 49 to at least 50 hours a term or subject. But if you compare it to that of the semester, it's just the same. Now, if you're asking me now as a professor, of course there would be somebody who would say something about it because of the fast pace. But if you try to think about it, it's just the same. The problem then maybe is that of the students, how well can you have, and how well of the teacher having this strategy of teaching or that of facilitating the focus of
sure.
Which is fast.
As a professor, what is your strategy for
you have to abide with what of the institution tells you. For example, if the institution now is going for the outcome based thing. Yeah, have you heard it out from this education? No, yun ang trust ng school. So if the school would be aiming for that type of educational philosophy, the student should be able to know that philosophy and the past interactive challenges. An outcome-based education would mean that in that span of time, you must be able to produce evidences that you've learned something from the subject. And that evidence should be clear, precise, concrete.
Why do you think this is implemented?
Why do you think that this one? The
four terms span?
Off the record, I will not answer that in the most direct way because that's the common perception that a lot of people think of. But still, it's not about the way how the economy would go. It's just like we're thinking also of it. In the next 2 years from now, your parents are already expecting that you should be working, correct?
Yes.
After 18 years old, you should always be already be working. Don't you help them out? So in a way, that type of system is in a way in conjunction with that of what a lot of parents would be thinking. End of the 2 years. Imagine yourself. If you'll be studying for 4 years, can we not limit that into less than 2 or 3? And then for you to be productive citizens in the future? That's maganda, di ba? Instead of you being slackers, you know what a slacker is?
Yes.
No. Instead of you being slackers after that 4 years, why not count the 3 years plus 1 year being slacker? I think it's okay. This is the same. Yeah. But if I take a look at it, yeah, if you're new to the system, it's something of a shock. But if you... Filipinos really usually think that way. If there's something new, that's it. But it's the way how things are. We should be moving forward and try to be on a different level as we
adapt to changes.
That's usually. Oh, for example, why is it that you're still striving to be here, regardless of whether or not you know that it's ready at what part of your system?
Because of your parents.
Oh, because of the parents thing. Okay, for example, I will lead you, I will have you decide on your own. Would you like it?
Maybe.
The only thing, the only time that you can only decide for yourself, and if and only if you already have the resources to do it. And then only then you will have this strength to decide, I don't want to.
or I want to. But tapos, as of now, you go with the flow. But I'm telling you honestly, of all the graduates that have been here, where are we now?
Successful.
Do you think you can't do the thing? That's the standard. That's the standard. If you think of it as a matter of just trying to punish you or trying to make it hard for you, it's a way for us to cleanse you of that spirit and saying, no, it can't be done. I'm telling you, it can be done. It's hard, yes. You tell me something that's you're trying to do in life that's not hard.
What college are you
graduating? I'm not a graduate here. I'm a graduate of.
So can you tell us what is the difference of your school?
I graduated from a public school, like from BLM before. Going through. But I was a member of this institution a little over 6 years, 8 years ago. And I just went back. I interested last October again. The difference?
Yes.
A lot. If I can point out all the differences, it will take us a lifetime to enumerate it all. But one difference is necessary. One, this school is more projected, outcome-based projected. We look to the future. We are not stagnant in saying that this should be the only thing done. Culture-based, that's not it. We should progress. We should always move forward. Like the Robinsons, you know, the team from Mr. Robinson. The problem with better government is I cannot speak bad about them because I'm not an American. But before I can speak bad about it, because if you speak ill, you remember this man. If you're already working, and then you speak bad of the institution that you belong to, you don't do that. Why? Because if you speak bad of the institution, you speak bad of the
institution.
Technically. So if I say something bad now about the government, I can because I'm not an American. But before, I can say anything bad about that. So what's bad about the government institution? Stuck. They don't have that this pride to change. How long you belong to the public school system? None? So you have no idea what it's like to study in a public school. It's totally different. Learning styles, students, manner, discipline, administration, you should have your.
Do you think it is affecting
the physical and emotional health of this? Excuse me. Excuse me. You know the Charles Darwin?
Yes.
What's the basic idea of Charles Darwin? Why? Why do we have to evolve?
To adaptation.
For us to? And after adapting to changes, what do we do next?
Survive.
Is it affecting your emotional? Yes, it is. I would be not saying the truth if it's not affecting you. But I'm telling you, are you adapting to these changes? Yes. You're trying to. That's the point. We move forward. We adapt. We progress. If that spirit is nothing new.
Surprise.
We just think the same as we just have to remain this way because this is the way that we got used to. It's easier, it's simpler. Filipinos, you always go back to things at the same time. Move forward. Look at the pride. I'm telling you. If somebody would ask you, how is it studying in the school? Would you say that? Because you will lose space. In order for you to save that space and say that you're still going and striving at that but you're still there. Yes, you are. Because this is already a path that you're doing your best. Going away from sight, meeting people like me.
What do you think is the intention of this?
But the intention is for you first to progress. No more, no less. If you see ourselves doing things better in the less amount of time. Why not? You know, one thing that's so funny about human development is this. You may think that you're not capable, but you already are. A simple analogy would be, sa gilid, I'll speak in Tagalog first for you to understand. Kuyo, ang bata-bata pa, buntis na. Concept and morality, pare. Pero human development, hindi na siya bata. Kasi, buntis na siya. Capability for child rearing is already a sign of maturity. Remember that? Morality, kung bata pa siya, ano yung morality? Bata mo pa, hindi ko na lang tumulong sa nanay mo, bla 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 bla. But still, you look at it on a point of view, on a different perspective, diba yung sabi ko. Now we're looking at it in a perspective, what's our intention? If you can do it at an early age, and you're still capable, then what's the difference? Why prolong the agony of you staying up 4 years and wasting 2 years of your time? Because the problem there is if we can, in other countries, we can. It's only in the Philippines can you see that someone bagus ng bakasyon. Ba't ka magpapakasyon? Mag-aaral ba na tinatawag mo na? Eh bakit? Kita mo yung bakasyon sa SEM. Eh, di ba meron din tinatawag na summer classes? So what's the difference? What's the difference between you wasting your time after a semester having one month or three months break doing nothing? You playing around. Yeah, it's nice playing around with computers. It's nice. But you doing it for a very long amount of time. Yeah. It's totally wasted. Sayang lang. Wasting time. It's a waste of time. So why should shorten it? And for you to value that thing of.
Because we're the best. because we experiment on things. That's the way how progress should be. You experiment on things, you do things differently, and when doing things differently, you might know whether it is good or bad, and then if you know that it is good, you proceed and you do evaluate and you do things better. If you know it's bad, you change it and then you go on and better. That's what intelligent people do.
So do you think the rule will help us?
What is that? Because I'm passing.
Do you think this rule will help us for this?
Yeah, I know, because we have already done this in the past. Do you know of any civil engineers right now that has been a product of Fukushima under this quarter system? A human problem. Are you clouded with this belief that it will not help you one day? As I look into your eyes, are you clouded with this belief? Yes, why? Because it's giving you a hard time, right? And if I go back to my previous statement, that hardship will help you reap bountiful things in the past, in the future. It will yield sorrow in you. It will yield maraming. It's just like, you know what a diamond in the rough is? A diamond in the rough. A diamond is just without any luster. The hardships that you're experiencing right now are the cuts that will make it
So what is the good and bad benefits of this rule?
I have already stated it definitely. We have to separate between the lines every time. And everything that you want to do in life, there's always a bad intention. And everything that there's always a good intention, it's only up to you to look at it. If I have good intention and for you it's getting bad results, then that's a good, that's one thing that the statement should do. Is it producing good results? From your standpoint, it's totally different from my standpoint. If I see, because you haven't met any civil engineer, But if I've met a lot of civil engineers that is a very important system, and now they're doing bad, and they're doing good in life, they say that you can't do it properly. To be more here, to be more here, to be more here. Shut it away. Do you think progress, do you think the person who will just like lie down in bed will achieve something in life? Well, not unless it is writing, but unless it is Stephen Hawking. You know, do you know Stephen Hawking? We just lie down in bed and just do it. That is answering the phone, blah 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 system. But you're not a chocolate. Not unless it can make you be productive with it. Are you now being productive with it? Yes, you are. In a very short amount of time, yes, you are. Is it possible? Yes, it is. So what's reality? What's one reality that I'm sure of? You'll be drinking the most of me. Do you believe that? Boy, kapag hindi, huwag ka kayo dito. You make like a tree and be blessed. If you look outside, you need to keep on the hospital, the things getting ready. You need to do it. You need to do it. Now runs within you, the blood of all the angels. You have sent a craft to the moon. Oh, the first lunar craft, the second God. You take from that price. You try to get on in there. Kapag nagsuot ka ng tissue, sabi ko, makuha ka na yun. Oh, hirap kami, oh. Oh, what's the benefit? Would it be good? Yes, it will be good. But if you don't do anything about it, it will be bad. Last question. You just study. Find the best way to enjoy yourself and study. This is one very good exercise coming from your teacher. Oh, see, this one good exercise. Because now you're looking at it in a different point of view. You got it from another point of view. What if you interviewed somebody, a teacher, a person, or a bad person? To which they are. Tama ba ka? There will be. And what will it bring you? To be raging. Oh, no, yung magagawa. Will it bring progress to you? No, nadadagdagan lang yung sorrow. Pero na, the question is, oh, kaya naman. Hindi nga kayo makakalari ng dota, parate. Kasi, oh yeah, yeah, of course. But the loophole of the system will just keep on cycling, doing things. That's the way how life is. Again,
nag-a-assess kaya ako.
4 years from now, I want to see your faces in front of the camera and saying that you are the first, the second, the third, or either order that will be. And as I never now say to myself, these people will once in my life and was
perfect.
I do hope something changed in you and the way you're out for peace. Yeah. You will suffer. And in fact, some of you will really die. Identity. You're dying of identity. But for sure, you're like, you should be phoenix. Will rise from the ashes. Do you dream of being the top notcher? Do you dream of being the top notcher?
Dream.
Do you dream of being the top notcher? Do you dream of being the top notcher? Because it all begins with a thought. Because if it doesn't, you don't bring it up here, will it happen? It will never happen. Isipin mo na isipin, bakit sa kapat? Bakit sa kapat? Ano mangyayari sa'yo? Sa katalan na. But if you dream, oh, yeah, you'll be disappointed. Ah, you'll be the number one, you'll be top one. Tapos lumabas kayo 101. What is going on? It is the real one mo. Right? Forward. Pleasure is all mine.
So we appreciate your presentation.
Your presentation is all mine. I hope you learned a lot, and I hope you